Hey guys, Chasing the Wild back here with you. It is October 1 and we are getting ready to head in here to the new property. The last video I was trying to get permission on a new piece, so the next week after I posted that video I was able to get permission. So I walked the border of the property with the landowner and he showed me different things and with the property and saw some promising signs and stuff. So we're gonna get in here. We have a favorable wind. We're gonna hunt more of an observation sit. I'm not expecting to really be where I need to be to kill something, but we're going to try to see if we can find some patterns and see what the deer are doing back here. So stay tuned and I will show you what I find.
CRP all around us, and we've got bedding is right back there. So yeah, like I said, more of an observation sit tonight and yeah, just see where the deer are coming out, where what they're using, what trails and stuff they're using. So got the Zonix going, got the bow hung up, got the Novix, we're up in the Novix stands. So the Novix stands allow me to be mobile and allow me to go a lot of places where before I couldn't when I was hunting with like a climbing stand. So thankful for this Novix setup to be able to go in new places. Stay tuned and we'll let you know if we see anything.
All right, guys. So as you can, you'll be able to see with the video, I had about eight does, several really big mama does and some fawns come out, but overall successful hunt. I could have shot several of those does, but decided not to. I will at some point fill the freezer with a few of them, but decided tonight was just more for observation and see how they are, where they come from and how they use the land back there. So yeah, so overall successful hunt, and hopefully you enjoyed it. And as always, be sure to subscribe.